Most people admit they have trouble sticking to a healthy diet. But when we steer away from food that's loaded with nutrients, we may be robbing our bodies of obtaining precious vitamins. Vitamin deficiencies are more serious than many realize. It's been estimated that more than 1 billion people globally are vitamin D deficient. A severe vitamin A deficiency may even lead to death. As your body starves for these essential vitamins, your immune system can become weakened. It's easy to track your daily nutrient and vitamin amounts when you take a multivitamin. But there's also another way, just look in the mirror. In today's video we will review the 5 physical signs of vitamin deficiencies. 1. Puffy eyes upon waking, everyone's eyes may seem puffy. But excessive puffiness may be signaling a low supply of iodine. This is a great time to stock up on cranberries, yogurt, kelp, potatoes, strawberries, navy beans too. Pale skin. If you notice your complexion is growing pale, it may be a sign you need to increase your vitamin B12 intake. When it's lacking, your skin can suffer and you'll also feel fatigued. One way to boost these levels is to eat plenty of salmon, red meat, fortified cereal, yogurt, Swiss cheese. 3. Dry hair. If your bad hair days are due to dryness, this could be a hint that you are lacking biotin or vitamin B7. You may also notice a significant amount of dandruff. One culprit could be antibiotics. The remedy is to eat eggs, almonds, nuts, legumes, whole grains. 4. Pale lips. Take a good look at your lips. If they are pale, it could mean you need more iron. An iron deficiency can weaken your immune system. Catching more colds can also be blamed on low iron levels. If this is the case, change your diet to include red meat, seafood, beans, dark green leafy vegetables, iron-fortified cereals, peas. 5. Bleeding gums. It's normal to see a little blood after flossing, but if you notice that your gums are so sensitive they are bleeding frequently, try adding vitamin C to your diet. A clue that your immune system is weak can also be experiencing muscle pain and dental problems. Again, there are plenty of foods that can spring into action and boost your immune system and heal your gums: oranges, red peppers, kale, Brussels sprouts, broccoli, strawberries, grapefruit.